Did you know you could combine Lino-block printing with a gel plate? So I'm inking my plate, my Lino-block plate, placing it on the gel plate, pressing really, really hard. I'm printing. Using my BRM to get a really good image. Oops, and there you go.